Beat the Pundit with the Scottish Sun.
For the best football news and opinion online, thescottishsun.co.uk/football.
Right, Beat the Pundit time. These two have a, well, it's a bit of a steward's inquiry. They've sort of got 100% records. Depends who you believe. Well, you do, I think, Andy. It's Roger, I think.
Roger does.
I don't think Christopher and Ayrshire have embarrassed
Roger, 100% record for Roger.
Right, okay, well, there's a lot to beat. And I'll tell you what.
I like the fact you've no nibbled there, Roger. Well done.
I'm already going to advertise this. Don't know if it's mind games for you and the caller. Easy questions tonight.
Speed
is going to be of the essence. No, genuinely, really easy. Tommy's in Falkirk. How are you, Tommy?
I'm all right. Good evening.
You ever played before?
Hi, Tommy.
No, first time.
Good, I love it. There is no drop off, by the way. I don't want people to I make jokes about it and say everybody phones on a Thursday because Mark Wilson and Gordon Dale are hopeless. But genuinely, people want to take you two on.
Big season for Falkirk.
I'm a Rangers man anyway.
Nah, he's just from Falkirk. He's not caring.
Roger.
He's not bothered. It reminded me of the did you hear the caller who called on Saturday and said the last prediction Hugh Keevans got right was David against Goliath? Which is kind of what it's like on a Monday. These two, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. Tommy, is that right?
I'll give my best shot.
Good man. Good. Heads, it'll be Andy Halliday. Tails, it's Roger Hannah, who we believe hasn't played very often this season. The run continues. It's heads, I'm afraid.
Oh.
Andy Halliday.
It's a two-headed coin. He's going to Monday.
Roger
Hannah. You should be a two-tailed coin as well until we switch seats.
And I'm not trying to say he's had a bad weekend, Tommy, but Motherwell were 2-0 down when he got subbed and they won 3-2.
Hey,
so
that means we've had a brilliant weekend. Don't you worry about that.
Did you tire them all out?
Exactly.
Is that
I'm
what it was?
I'm delighted with 3-2.
Okay. Give Andy Halliday, please, something else to listen to, nice and loud, so that he can't hear what's going on. And I'll give you these questions, Tommy. You've got 30 seconds. Answer as many as you can. If you want to pass and move on, that is fine, okay?
Right.
Let's do it. Your 30 seconds starts now. Who scored Rangers' third goal yesterday?
Pass.
Name either team involved in the Premiership's only draw on Saturday.
Pass.
True or false, Kyogo's got more Old Firm goals than Moussa Dembele?
True.
How many teams in Scotland has Derek McInnes managed?
Four.
Which SPFL side won their league title this weekend?
Stenhousemuir.
What club connects Stephen Davis and Stuart Armstrong?
Southampton.
Outside the Old Firm, which team has scored the most league goals in the top flight?
Hearts.
Okay, let's bring in Andy Halliday. You ready, Andy?
Yes.
Uncharacteristically bad performance from you last week. You
no,
still won.
The week before.
The week before, was it?
The week before was really poor. But I was only Gordon Dale.
Aye, he is enough to put anyone off, it has to be said. Hear about him getting locked in the toilet last week?
I seen your wee video, aye.
Ridiculous. Anyway.
Are you surprised?
No, actually, I'm not. After all these years, he finds new ways, though. 30 seconds to Andy, and his time starts now. Who scored Rangers' third goal yesterday? Name either team involved in the Premiership's only draw on Saturday.
Livy Aberdeen.
True or false, Kyogo has more Old Firm goals than Moussa Dembele?
True.
How many teams in Scotland has Derek McInnes managed?
Three.
Which SPFL side won their league title at the weekend?
Stenhousemuir.
Which club connects Stephen Davis and Stuart Armstrong?
Southampton.
Outside the Old Firm, which Premiership team has scored the most league goals?
Motherwell.
Who does Scotland men's team play next?
Gibraltar.
Okay.
Oh no, I'm too early.
Tommy, you know the mistake. But how much, Tommy, they need to study this. It's like Rangers yesterday. If you concede early, it's hard to recover, isn't it?
As me, aye.
Well, Rangers did a bit and you couldn't really, honestly, Tommy knows it. How much do you two know this to be true? Because you're veterans of Beat the Pundit. See if you get the first one wrong and you know you should get it right. It's difficult to recover, isn't it? Tommy passed it. It was Rabbi Matondo, and he knows it, obviously. But the pressure.
I was pressured, Tommy. That's what that was.
1-0 Andy Halliday. The draw at the weekend was Livy Aberdeen. 2-0 Andy Halliday. You both fell for it. Kyogo and Moussa Dembele have got the same.
Oh no, that doesn't count.
Oh, that's a bad
that's
one.
That's poor.
Oh, I don't like those.
True or false, Kyogo has more Old Firm goals than Moussa Dembele?
Maybe.
So
maybe
it's false. They're both on
that's
seven.
Sneaky though, Roger.
It is sneaky. It is a bit. 2-0 Andy Halliday. Derek McInnes has managed St Johnston, Aberdeen and Killy. 3-0 Andy Halliday. I have to say, Tommy, I was worried about the zero. However, you regrouped, you recovered a bit. Stenhousemuir won the title at the weekend. Five straight draws to secure the title, but the table,
one win and nine.
The league table never lies, and they've deserved it all season long. So well done to Stenny. And you weren't done there, Tommy. Southampton connects Stephen Davis and Stuart Armstrong. Unfortunately for you, Andy Halliday's getting all of these right, and you would expect him to get the next one. It may surprise some people, but they're the entertainers, the claret and amber showmen. Motherwell, believe it or not, outside the Old Firm, are the league's highest scorers, and we concede a fair few, which is maybe part of the issue. And I don't know why you're being so hard on yourself.
I know, Rogers, just, I thought it was the second one, Gibraltar.
No, it is Gibraltar next. So I think it was a 7-2 to Andy. Tommy, is it, listen, we said it before, a brave man to come on and take these two on. It wasn't enough, but I really appreciate you doing it tonight.
I'll try again.
Good man. I like that.
You're the best, Tommy.
Tommy and Falkirk. There we go.